My name is Matt, and I am one of the Google Doodle dudes. We decide very early on if it's going to be a static illustration or if it's going to be animated or even perhaps if it's going to be an interactive game. Really just start by small little thumbnail drawings, small little sketches, even on post-it notes, just to get ideas. So if we can communicate on a post-it note in a very small way, actually we know that that is then going to work once we make that image larger. Can we educate and can we entertain with a doodle? Those are very important things for us to hit. So I can remember obviously drawing as a young kid, and my older brother's drawings were much better than mine, and they were put on the fridge by my mum. So that gave me an early inspiration of I wanted to learn to draw better so that my drawings would turn up on the fridge.